Hey guys, welcome to new After Effects amazing tutorial. In this video we are going to create how you can make a loading animation in After Effects. Make a composition, I'll show you. 1920x1080, just rename here, and 30 FPS and 10 second long, it's okay. Just create a new solid, type BG, black would be fine, okay, save. I'm just clicking, taking ellipse tool and make a circle with the holding button shift. So how the circle goes inside, sometimes your circle is your anchor point is not on the center, so just go to edit, preference, general, make sure you click center anchor point in new shape layers. Okay, so just align to the center, just renaming for better organization. So click in the fill and just none to the fill and increase the stroke size. Cool. Just go to circle path, circle properties, and click drop down menu here and go to add this button, this little button, add, and pick trim paths. Go to trim paths, and this trim paths allowed to, you can animate with paths with the help of trim paths. It's pretty obvious with the name. So I'm giving value zero. This is a click the keyframe, go to 2 seconds and go to 90. I think 90 should be fine. There is a very hard edges in this stroke, so you can do with, go to ellipse drop down menu, go to stroke and click butt cap to round cap. This gives a round and nice edges. So press U in the keyboard so you can see the keyframes. Select the keyframes and go to graph editor and F9, and make sure you select edit speed graph and drag to the left, select the starting keyframe and drag to the right, so it gives look like Ned's animation. I think this is little slow, so I can drag the keyframe to the left, so it decreases the duration. So this is nice, and we can make a percentage, we can show the percentage of the loading animation. So I pick any number right now, I 15 to the should be fine. Increase the text size, go to select pan behind tool and pick the, and while dragging this anchor point, press the control key, so it snaps in the center. Now go to align tab and center the text. Now you can just go to circuit properties, text, source. Just show the pick this little icon. This is a pick fit. This little icon and go to drag the child with trim paths, parent with trim paths. This is a, but there is a minor problem in this. They are showing decimals. So what we can do in this, just double press the double E on your keyboard while selecting the text layer. So it shows you the expression. What is expression? We can make another video about this. Just follow the tutorial. So I'm typing math dot round and make sure your bracket on, delete the close bracket and put in the end. Oh, just make sure M is a capital. It's okay. Math drop down. Make sure your paragraph justification is on center, and now again and behind anchor point and to the left and anchor align to the center. Now it's so it's pretty nice. It's showing you the number, and if you decrease the size of your loading animation, it's give you a number of your loading percentage. So that's for it, guys. I think you like the video. If you like the video, whatever you want to do, I'm not place the new anchor point, delete it. If you like the video, just press the like button and whatever you want. If you like it, just good to go. We will see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.